There's a very ignored but vital function of your stomach that I'm going to talk about today. Normally people know the stomach helps you digest protein like meats and things like that, and then it's supposed to turn it into amino acids, which are the building blocks of protein, so then your body can then use that to make body tissue. Another function of the stomach is to help you absorb minerals like iron, calcium, and zinc, and B12. Another function of the stomach is to stimulate the pancreas to release enzymes to help you digest food. And another function is to stimulate the bile production and also your gallbladder to help release the bile to help you start breaking down fats to then extract the fat-soluble vitamins from the food that you eat. But another very important function of the stomach is to kill pathogens. Now, what's a pathogen? A pathogen is not a friendly bacteria, so your stomach is designed to kill pathogens and to prevent foodborne illnesses. And so your stomach has a huge function of immune defense. So what's in a stomach that helps you defend against these pathogens? Number one, it's the hydrochloric acid in both quantity and pH. If you lose the acidity of your stomach acids, okay, so the pH normally should be between 1 and 3, and let's say it goes up higher to 4 or 5 or 6 or even 7, you're not going to have that immune protection because it's the concentration of acid that kills these microbes, as well as the stimulation of certain enzymes that actually dissolve these microbes. But you have other things in your stomach too that can help you, like lactoferrin, which is very, very high in colostrum, which is milk, to help a baby develop their immune system. But lactoferrin also is antibacterial and antifungal. In the stomach, you also have other antibacterial peptides, which are proteins, which help defend against microbes. And so if you have low stomach acids or the pH is not concentrated or strong enough, you start having side effects like infections in the lower part of your gastrointestinal tract. You can have SIBO, small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, in which you have too many bacteria in the wrong place. Normally, you shouldn't have a lot of bacteria in your small intestine. Most of it should be in the large intestine. If it's in the small intestine, you're going to have a lot of problems with bloating, gas, etc. So without enough hydrochloric acid, you can get SIBO, you can get heartburn, you can get acid reflux, GERD, and of course, what's the treatment for that? Antacids, TUMS, PPIs like proton pump inhibitors, baking soda. What does all that do? It lessens the amount of concentrated hydrochloric acid in your stomach. And that leads to a domino effect of then not being able to kill pathogens. And then you end up with more pathogens lower in your gastrointestinal tract. And you have just a whole series of problems. So without enough hydrochloric acid, you get bloating, gas, definitely indigestion, increased risk for allergies, anemia, mineral deficiencies, especially calcium, iron, and zinc. And by the way, a deficiency of zinc can then lead to ulcers, which then you treat with antacids, right? But also H. pylori can cause ulcers, and sometimes they'll treat H. pylori with antacids, which then worsens the whole cycle, creating more ulcers and more need for antacids. So, not good. And also you can end up with a bile deficiency, like I already mentioned, that HCl helps you release and make bile. And if you don't have enough bile, you're not gonna have vitamin A, D, E, or K, or omega-3. More problems. You can also end up with enzyme deficiency, so you're not gonna have enough enzymes to digest, so you're gonna have a lot of problems with digesting food. But anyway, I wanted to create this video to talk about another function of the stomach that a lot of people are not aware of. If you haven't seen my other videos on hydrochloric acid, I put them down below. Check them out. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.